Alright, so we'll teach you another very interesting remedy today. That is Limonitis Bidobi Californica. It's prepared from the butterfly, as we all can see. So class is Insecta and order is Lepidoptera. So Lepidoptera, you can see the eric erection chart. It's in the adolescence stage. So adolescence stage here, which indicates there is a issue of identity versus the confusion. Lots of issue of identity versus the confusion. He wanted to make the identity, and if he won't get it, he will get completely confused. And there is lots of desire to try new things. At this stage, we can see a person having lots of affairs. A newly developed child who has been coming into a relationship doesn't have the maturity to be in a relationship. So he sometimes used to dump one and accept the others. So that will be a continuous process. Lot of speculative thought you can find out in mind. Very communicative. He has a very good communication skill. Whenever Limonitis will talk, there will always be a heart-to-heart communication you can find. And usually a physician used to be very much close up with this type of patient. They should talk very well, very communicative way. So you can check out, the order is Insecta and class is Insecta and order is Lepidoptera. Limonitis has a common name California sister butterfly. Butterfly has to do a process of reproduction we call as metamorphosis. That means the mark and rapid transformation of larva into an adult. So usually the butterfly, the Limonitis and all the class of these Lepidoptera used to do a process we call as the metamorphosis, in which they got transformed into a larva into an adult. So that's the major core of this remedy. And throughout the journey of this Limonitis, you can assume that how a larva is converting into an adult. And he will show all the journey. How was he earlier? He will show the larva stage. How was he in the larva and how was he in the adult? So there is lots of transformation you can find out. If you can get some beautiful cases of this remedy from the sensation method, you can assume it. Limonitis has a dream of bugs transforming into insect. That the dream also he has. A bug is transforming into insect. Limonitis has a major delusion that she is an alien. Alien is an indicate that he doesn't belong to this world. He is part of someone else world. Delusion is a mudan, which really indicates concern with the world and the worldly matters. There is a persistent confusion in mind that she does not know whether she is or not the every whatever object came around her. So there is a persistent confusion of mind that she does not know whether she is or not whether whatever the object came around her. She is an antagonist who suffered lots of opposition oneself with her. She is very antagonist type of person. There is on thought of persistent speculative thought. So there is lots of persistent speculative thought. He needs to speculate the thing. And there are some thoughts which are vanishing and couldn't able to think while attending the business. So he won't able to attend the business. And there is lots of vanishing thought in the mind. They not yielding disposition, couldn't say no. So there won't be lots of yielding disposition you can find. And they won't be able to say no to anyone. And these are the certain rubric you can check out. Delusion, alien she is. He thinks he is an alien. Doesn't belong to this world. Delusion, mundane he is. Not concerned with the worldly matter. Confusion of mind. Knows not where she is nor whatever came to objects around her. Communicative, expensive, heart from heart desire to be. Very much expensive communication. And heart to heart communication they will do. Antagonist oneself is very much antagonist with oneself. Thought persistent and speculative. Sometimes very speculative and persistent thought you can find out is the remedy. Thought vanishing, unable to think business while attending. Lots of vanishing thought you can find. Yielding disposition, no cannot say. So he cannot say the no. Some of the rubric you can find out. Dream bugs, insect formation. So dreams are for transformation of the bugs into the insect. Dreams hurricane approach yet sunny and calm. There is sunny and calm yet there is a dream that hurricane is approaching. Ear pain extended to mouth to gums. Ear pain extended to teeth to lower left. So ear pain is extending to teeth to the lower left. ear pain extended to mouth to the mucous membrane. So lots of very good sphere of action in ears as well. Back pain, sacral region, standing aggravate for a long time. So there is pain in the back which aggravate while standing. And also one thing I have to add here, lots of cheese desire to, always wanted to get the cheese and the honey. So these all our two books. You can also read this book. If you want this book, do email me at nishan25smilebox@gmail.com and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.